That's interesting. Your experience of going to the Philippines and not knowing how to behave is the same experience I have here. Not knowing how to behave and being shamed for being a fob and having an accent.
Okay.
But by younger people, but by my peers. You know, so.
Well, yeah.
It's kind of like the same thing. Until now, some of our friends still shame me. Talking to you. I'm just kidding. You know I'm talking about.
I know who you're talking about. I hope he's listening.
But yeah, that's you make a really interesting point there.